Are you tired of struggling to find unique professional visuals for your brand? Imagine creating stunning customized avatars in minutes. Let me show you how. Hi, I'm Asasi, and welcome to my channel, where I showcase the best AI tools for creatives and entrepreneurs. Today, I'm diving into the Generate a Prompt command in the Custom Avatar Maker. This tool makes it easy to create one-of-a-kind avatar prompts perfect for branding, social media, and more. Let's dive in.
Okay, so we are going to get into the Generate Avatar Prompts.
Okay, so this command is going to ask you a series of questions to help you craft the perfect prompt. Or you can just provide it with a general description and it will take it and make a detailed prompt. I also train this command to act as a prompt engineer so that it will produce high quality prompts. So I think what I'm going to go to do is just give it a general description so that we can see what it will produce. I advise I would like a prompt for personal branding, a airbrushed, beautiful African-American avatar female entrepreneur sitting behind her desk, facing the viewer. She has a laptop, notebook, and coffee cup that reads Boss Babe. And behind her is a modern minimalist decor, and I want it in 16:9, which is landscape. Okay, and we have the prompt. So as you see, I just gave it a few details. So let's see what it produces. All right, not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, I'm going to ask it to provide me with another one. And this time I'm going to ask it to remove the desk from the background. Okay, so I asked it to redo it and remove the desk from the background and replace with modern chic furniture. Okay, this one is nice. However, it forgot about the desk that she's supposed to be sitting behind. And it looks like that lamp is in the air. So you could always take that to Canva and remove the lamp. So let's go and refine one more time. Much better, much better. I love this. I love the colors and the brightness. Yeah, this one is much nicer. Okay, so let's try a different concept. So I asked it to create a detailed prompt for a vibrant airbrush avatar of a confident African-American businesswoman holding a clipboard styled for a productivity theme digital planner. And we will state we want this in square. Okay, as you see, it provided us with a detailed prompt. And I'm going to go ahead and ask it to create the image. Okay, this one, it created the color palette and the background. And yeah, even though you can take this to Canva and you can remove that background, just use her. Okay, so I tweak the prompt a bit, and sometimes you'll have to do that to make it fit according to your needs. I just took out references for a digital planner because it looks like it's trying to create a planner. And then I also just made the background stark white because when you're using this for a planner anyway, you don't need anything in the background. You just need the actual avatar. So let's see what happens. That one is much better. Although there's a pin that's attached to her finger and her hair is cut off a little bit at the top, but you could go into Canva and remove that. So let's try one more time. And I'm just going to copy and paste and add to make her hairstyle shown. Okay, so I just added a sentence saying make sure her full hairstyle is shown. Okay, it still cut off her hair and it gave her blue eyes, but nevertheless, it is nice. You can go into pop this in Canva and you can use the magic expand and you can expand the bottom part as well as the top. So I'm going to do one more, and I hope you guys are enjoying my new AI avatar. I actually created the image using this GPT, so I would like to show you a prompt that I use to create that and do another one. Okay, so I'm going to ask it to provide me with a prompt for a Pixar-inspired digital airbrush avatar of a stunning, confident, and elegant African-American woman. She is seated behind a desk, which includes an Apple laptop and a AI bot, and the decor behind her is luxury. Okay, so you see I provided it with a few details, and it provided me with this detailed prompt, and I'm going to go ahead and ask it to create it, just going over it briefly to make sure there's nothing I want to change. Okay. Oh, also, I need to tell it what size. Okay, this is so cute. I love it. So what I'm going to show you is a little trick. Other than the fingers are off, I'm going to show you what I normally do to create different emotions. So I'm going to ask it for the generation ID. So basically, I'll just state create generation ID with a happy emotion. Okay, this one actually looks better than the first one. I love it, but it seems like it did. Her hairstyle is slightly different, but I actually like this one better. So we're going to create different variations of this one instead of the first one. Okay, so I'm asking it to create generation ID with a sad emotion, but keep everything else the same. Okay, this one changed up her hairstyle. And is that a bottle of wine or something? I guess she's sad. So even though the hairstyle is different, I do love the different variations that it's giving me. I find that the more that I keep asking it to do different variations, it gets better and better. So you can use this technique to fine tune, to create the perfect avatar that you want. So I'm going to try one more time with another emotion. Okay, so I asked it to create the generation ID again with an excited emotion, but keep everything else the same. Okay, so this one is, I like this one. It does need a few adjustments, like you would need to take it in Canva to remove this digital airbrush, I guess that's what it's trying to say. And then it gave it two handles for the cup. But other than that, that looks nice. Even the hands looks nice. So I hope you all enjoyed this demo.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to download today's avatars using the link in the description. And if you're ready to take your creativity to the next level, join my AI workflow collective to learn how to build tools like this. Like, subscribe, and tell me in the comments how you'd use these avatars for your brand. See you in the next video.